It's incredible.
It's incredible.
It's incredible.
Incredible?
It's incredible.
It's just incredible.
It's incredible.
It's incredible.
It's incredible.
Oh, it's incredible. God cares about you and me. Incredible. Particularly because incredibly, what we could turn out to be is incredible because of His love.
Oh, it's incredible. God cares about you and me.
Remember, God took a rough and tumble guy who liked to camp out in the wild. And He made him be the great announcer of the Holy Messiah Child.
He took a simple, trusting teenage girl from an average family, and He picked her to be the mother of Jesus when He came to make us free. But more incredible,
incredible.
God cares about you and me. Incredible,
incredible.
Particularly because incredibly,
incredible.
What we could turn out to be
is incredible because of His love.
Oh, it's incredible. God cares about you and me. Incredible,
particularly.
What we could turn out to be is incredible because of His love.
Remember, God took a loudmouth fisherman and a coward
and a cheat
and made them honest, kind, and daring men who could stand up under heat.
And God took a kid had two fishes and just five chunks of bread.
And because that kid was so willing to share,
an incredible number was fed.
But more incredible, God cares about you and me. Incredible, particularly because incredibly, what we could turn out to be is incredible because of His love.
Because of His love.
Incredible.
Just incredible.
Because of His love.
You know what? It's incredible.
Because of His love.
Hey, listen, I wouldn't kid you. It is incredible. But you're not going to know anything about it until you experience it for yourself. And that's when you're really going to understand. Incredible.
Because of
incredible.
Serve the Lord with gladness.
Come before His presence with singing.
Know ye that the Lord, He is God.
It is He that hath made us and not we ourselves.
We are His people and the sheep of His pastures.
Enter into His gates with thanksgiving.
Come into His courts with praise.
Be thankful to Him and bless His name.
For the Lord is good.
His mercy is everlasting.
His truth endureth to all generations.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad.
He gave us today, so give Him our praise.
Rejoice and be glad.
The meadows and hills are rejoicing.
The flowers and trees clap their hands.
The mountains break forth into singing.
The praise of our Lord fills the land.
The joy and the laughter of children join the praise of
wise. Jesus is King. Come join and sing. Praise from the sky.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad.
Now I can see.
He cares about me.
Come on and see.
Jesus is King.
Let's live our day.
Hearts filled with praise.
Rejoice and be glad.
Rejoice and be glad.
Rejoice and be glad.
I can't tell when friends are true, but God can. I can't look inside of you, but God can. Can't turn darkness into light. Can't make mountains snowy white. Can't give blinded eyes their sight, but God can.
Sometimes I wonder in His plan.
Make the morning dew. I can't make the skies a blue. I can't make a dream come true, but God can.
I can't make a simple cloud,
but God can.
I can't feed a hungry crowd,
but God can.
I can't make the lame to walk. I can't make the dumb to talk. Can't put corn upon a stalk,
but God.
Sometimes I wonder in His plan if He included me.
And then I think how one small acorn made the big oak tree.
God will give the strength we lack.
Follow on and don't look back.
Sometimes we can't see the track, but God can.
I can't calm the raging sea.
God can.
I can't make honey like a bee. I can't make the lightning stop. Can't make earth produce a crop. I can't make it rain a drop, but God can.
Our great men show their mighty power
on land, in air, or sea.
But science can't produce one thing
that lives or dies or breathes. I don't know just what's in store.
I can't see through heaven's door.
Never walked this way before.
Don't know what we're asking for.
I can't tell you anymore.
But God can.
Under construction, maybe the paint is still wet. Kids, under construction, the Lord might not be finished yet.
Kids, under construction, maybe the paint is still wet. We're kids under construction. The Lord might not be finished yet.
We're more than just accidents without a cause. We're more than just bodies and brains.
God made us on purpose. We're part of a plan. He cares and He knows us by name.
Kids under construction. Maybe the paint is still wet. Just kids under construction. The Lord might not be finished yet.
Now, mister, I know that I get in your way. I'm noisy and just bug you so. But there's lots of questions I just have to ask if I'm ever going to know.
I try to.
Kids under construction.
make us more patient and kind, and help us to be more like you. And make room for all other children of yours, for they are still growing up too.
Drives the stars without making a sound? Why don't they crash when they're spinning around? What holds me up when the world's upside down?
I know, it's a miracle.
Who tells the ocean where to stop on the sand? And what keeps the water from drowning the land?
Who makes the rules I don't understand?
I know, it's a miracle. Who shows the birds how to build a good nest?
How can the geese fly so far without rest?
And why do the ducks go south and not west?
I know, it's a miracle. What makes a brown seed so tiny and dry? Burst into green, grow up so high, and shoot out blossoms of red by and by. I know, it's a miracle.
It's a miracle.
The stream makes the river water fresh as can be.
Who puts the salt in when it gets to the sea?
I know, it's a miracle.
There are thousands of people in cities I see.
The world must be and be.
But God knows my name, and He cares about me.
I know.
Isn't it just like him to want to walk with us? Just the kind of friend he is to want to laugh and talk with us. Listening to the things we say and joining in the games we play. Sharing, caring, that's his way. Just like a father understands his own. Knows what it's like to be afraid or lost or all alone. He is up above to watch and heal and help and love you. That's him.
You can be short, fat, red-haired and freckle-faced, dressed in a shirt with big clothes and your shoes are nice.
Tall, thin, with red, black, or yellow skin.
Still he loves you, that's just him.
He likes blue jeans, jelly beans, hot dogs, and bubble gum.
He doesn't care what your name is or where you're from.
He is up above to watch and heal and help and love you. That's him.
That's him.
Just call on him and he'll be there to help you always. That's him. That's him.
Loves the little children, all the children of the world.
Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in His sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
Jesus loves the little children.
That means all the children
of the
to sing in perfect harmony.
Perfect harmony.
A song of love that echoes on and never goes away.
I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony.
Perfect harmony.
A song about a boy in the Bible named David. Hey, I think you'll like him.
Only a boy named David.
He had only a little sling.
Only a boy named David.
But he could pray and sing.
Only a boy named David.
Only a rippling brook. Only a boy named David.
But five little stones he took. And one little stone went in the sling. And the sling went round and round. And one little stone went in the sling, and the sling went round and round, and round and round and round and round and round and round and round. And one little stone went up in the air, and the giant came tumbling down.
And the sling went round and round, and round and round and round and round and round and round and round. And one little stone went up in the air, and the giant came tumbling down.
Here's three guys who really knew what they believed.
Three good men lived very long ago.
Shadrach,
Meshach,
and Abednego. To an idol they would never bow. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Into a fiery furnace they were therefore cast. Nebuchadnezzar thought they'd never last.
But God was there, he never let them go.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
Into a fiery furnace they were therefore cast. Nebuchadnezzar thought they'd never last.
But God was there, he never let them go.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
Shadrach,
Meshach,
and Abednego.
Watching over me, my Lord, all night, all day.
am I, safe am I, in the hollow of his hand. Sheltered o'er, sheltered o'er, it is love for evermore.
No ill shall harm me, no foe alarm me, for he keeps both day and night.
Safe am I,
safe am I,
safe am I,
safe am I,
in the hollow of his hand. No ill can harm
no
me,
can harm
no foe alarm,
for he keeps both day and night.
In the hollow of his hand. God is watching over you. He's watching over you, watching over you. God is watching over you. He's watching over you. God is watching over you, watching over you, watching over you. God is watching over you, watching over you today. God is watching over you, watching over you. Watching over you, God is watching over you, watching over you.
Today, tonight, tomorrow, and forever.
If you just had talent and were given a place to begin, a place to tell all the world about Jesus, go tell it to a few close friends.
Well, I'd be terrific if I could just travel and I had a lot of money to spend.
Well, I'll tell you something. If only I were a natural leader.
Hey, go tell it to a few close friends. You can tell it.
Right where you live, and you got Jesus to recommend.
You can tell it,
tell it
to the world at your doorstep. Just tell it to a few close friends. You can tell it,
tell it,
tell it right where you live, and you got Jesus to recommend. You can tell it,
tell it
to the world at your doorstep. Just tell it to a few close friends.
Just as soon as my ship comes in?
Why don't you get your act together? Just go tell it to a few close friends.
Don't worry about the questions and problems. Let the Spirit show you where and when. Relax and let love do the talking. Start with just a few close friends. You can tell it.
Tell it, tell it.
Tell it right where you live.
Got Jesus
to recommend. You can tell it,
tell it, tell it
to the world at your doorstep. Just tell it to a few close friends.
a few close friends.
Tell it to a few close friends. Tell it to a few close friends. Tell it
to a few close friends. Tell it to a few close friends.
A body and a bright hair.
daddy? Well, my daddy mows the backyard, while my mommy makes the bed. And my little brother, he cleans the playroom. And me, I see that our dogs get fed.
And each one needs the other to help him through the day. And love must be the reason God planned it just that way. That's why I'm something special. I'm the only one of my kind.
God gave you your body, and he gave you your mind.
He had a special purpose that he wanted me to find.
So he made you something special. You're the only one of your kind. He made you something special.
He made me something special.
He made you something special. You're the only one of your kind.
I wonder how it felt to wake up in the belly of the whale.
Wonder how it felt to spend the night with Silas in the jail.
I'm just a child, my life is still before me. I just can't wait to see what God has for me. But I know that I will trust him, and I'll wait to see what life will be for me. I wonder how it felt to meet big Goliath in the field.
Oh, I wonder how it felt to know the mouth of lions had been sealed.
I'm just a child, my life is still before me. I just can't wait to see what God has for me. But I know that I will trust him, and I'll wait to see what life will be for me.
I wonder how it'd be to watch your baby brother in the Nile.
Princess or a hungry crocodile.
I'm just a child, my life is still before me. I just can't wait to see what God has for me. But I know that I will trust him, and I'll wait to see what life will be for me.
Fun, huh? Hey, you know something? I bet you could use your imagination and come up with some real good stories. Think of the stories you know in the Bible and make up your own verses. Are you ready? Okay, sing it. Good. Can you make up another verse? Get ready. Here we go. Good. Now everybody on the ending. Now, just one more time.
I'm just a child, my life is still before me. I just can't wait to see what God is for me. But I know that I will trust him, and I'll wait to see what life will be for me.
Jesus,
I heard you had a big house where I'd have a room of my own. And Jesus, I heard you had a big yard, big enough to let a kid roam. I heard you had clothes in your closet, just the right size that I wear. Jesus,
is or what you look like. What do you look like? Are you tall? Short? Are you fat? Skinny? Got holes in your tennis shoes and freckles on your nose? It doesn't matter one bit. You can be anything God wants you to be. And he has something very special in mind for you. It might be climbing mountains, crossing the sea, helping sick people get well, or singing a song. Whatever it is, you can do it. And don't forget it.
You can go anywhere that he wants you to go. You can be anything that he wants you to be. You can climb the high mountain, you can cross the wide sea. You're a great big promise, you see.
I am a promise. I am a possibility. I am a promise. With a capital P. I am a great big bundle of potentiality.
You'll hear God's voice and keep on trying. He'll help you make the right choices. You're a promise to be anything he wants you to
be. I'm a promise to be anything God wants me to be.
You're a promise to be anything,
anything
he wants you to be.
Today. I thank you for making it happen that way. I hope you forgive me the wrong things I've done. Please know that I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I pray for the children all over the world. Give your special care to each boy and each girl. I thank you for loving and giving yourself. Now please help me share you with everyone else.
Lord Jesus, come in today, come in to stay, come into my heart, Lord Jesus.
Know ye that the Lord, he is God.
It is he that hath made us and not we ourselves.
We are his people and the sheep of his pastures.
Enter into his gates with thanksgiving.
Come into his courts with praise.
Be thankful to him and bless his name.
For the Lord is good.
His mercy is everlasting.
His truth endureth to all generations.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Enter his gates, hearts full of praise. Rejoice and be glad.
The meadows and hills are rejoicing.
The flowers and trees clap their hands.
Mountains break forth into singing.
The praise of our Lord fills the land.
The joy and the laughter of children, join the praise of the aged and wise. Jesus is King, come join and sing, praise for the skies.
This is the day that the Lord has made, let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made,
let us rejoice and be glad.
The day that the Lord has made,
let us rejoice and be glad.
Now I can see
He cares about me.
Come join and see
Jesus is King.
Enter His gate,
hearts filled with praise.
Rejoice and be glad.
Rejoice and be glad.
Rejoice and be glad.
A possibility, I am a promise. With a capital P, I can be anything. Anything God wants me to be.
You are a promise. You are a possibility, you are a promise, with a capital P. You are a great big bundle of potentiality. And if you listen, you will hear God's voice. And if you're trying, He'll help you make the right choices. You're a promise to be anything He wants you to be.
Hey, you know what? It doesn't matter who you are, where you live, who your daddy is, or what you look like. What do you look like? Are you tall? Short? Are you fat? Skinny? Got holes in your tennis shoes and freckles on your nose? It doesn't matter one bit. You can be anything God wants you to be. And He has something very special in mind for you. It might be climbing mountains, crossing the sea, helping sick people get well, or singing a song. Whatever it is, you can do it. And don't forget it.
You can go anywhere that He wants you to go. You can be anything that He wants you to be.
You can climb the high mountain. You can cross the wide sea. You're a great big promise, you see.
I am a promise. I am a possibility. I am a promise. With a capital P. I am a great big bundle of potentiality. And I am learning to hear God's voice. And I am trying to make the right choice.
You'll hear God's voice and keep on trying. He'll help you make the right choices. You're a promise to be anything He wants you to be.
I'm a promise to be anything God wants me to be.
You're a promise to be anything,
anything
He wants you to be.
Songs in the night, songs of devotion and songs of delight. Melodies ringing in my heart singing. Jesus gives me a song. Jesus gives me a song.
Jesus will give you a song. Sing together now.
is a song that I want
songs
you to sing with me.
Songs of
it
devotion
will make you as
and
happy as you can be.
Melodies ring,
a song about faith,
my heart sing
for love. I
Jesus
want to try
gives me a song,
like it, because
Jesus gives me a song.
What's that sound?
It's bubbling!
I know, but where's it coming from?
It's bubbling, bubbling in my soul. I'm singing and laughing since Jesus made me whole.
Folks don't understand.
I cannot keep it quiet.
It's bubbling, 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 bubbling day and night.
Oh, I see what you mean.
You're right. When you're excited, it's hard to keep quiet.
It's bubbling,
bubbling,
it's bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling in my soul.
There's singing,
there's laughing,
since Jesus made me whole.
Folks don't understand it, but I can't keep it quiet.
It's bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling day and night.
You know, I can see why some folks might not understand that kind of happiness. But when you really get to know Jesus, when he gets a hold of your life, then you'll understand.
Jesus got a hold of my life, and he won't let me go.
He won't let me go.
Jesus got into my heart, he got into my soul.
Got into my soul.
I used to be oh so sad. But now I'm just free and glad.
I'm glad.
Oh, Jesus got a hold of my life, and he won't let me go.
He won't let me go.
The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
The love is my light. The love of the Lord is my light. The love of the Lord is my light. The love of the Lord is my light.
The song of the Lord is my guide. The song of the Lord is my guide. The song of the Lord is my guide. The song of the Lord is my guide.
Jesus said.
Jesus, I heard about mealtime. When all of your children come to eat, I've heard you've got a great big table where every kid can have his own seat.
You know, the Bible tells us Jesus called all the little children to him, and he picked them up, sat them right on his lap, put his arms around them, squeezed them tight, and told them that he really loved them, and he loves you too. Listen.
Jesus loves me. This I know, for the Bible tells me so, and little ones to him belong. They are weak, oh, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes. Jesus loves me, and he'll stay close beside me all the way if I love him. When I die, he will take me home on high.
Dries the stars without making a sound? Why don't they crash when they're spinning around? What holds me up when the world's upside down?
I know, it's a miracle.
Who tells the ocean where to stop on the sand? And what keeps the water from drowning the land?
Who makes the rules I don't understand?
I know, it's a miracle.
God is with me wherever I go. It's a miracle, as big as can be, that he can make a miracle of me. A miracle of me.
Who shows the birds how to build a good nest?
How can the geese fly so far without rest?
And why do the ducks go south and not west?
I know, it's a miracle.
What makes a brown seed so tiny and dry? Burst into green, grow up so high, and shoot out blossoms of red by and by. I know, it's a miracle.
It's a miracle just to know that God is with me wherever I go.
It's a miracle. Make a miracle of me. A miracle of me.
When a spring makes a brook and a brook makes a stream, the stream makes the river water fresh as can be.
Who puts the salt in when it gets to the sea?
I know, it's a miracle. There are thousands of people in cities I see. The world must be crowded as crowded can be.
But God knows my name, and he cares about me.
I know, I know, it must be a miracle.
Hey, have you ever heard God talk? He does, you know. To us. But most of the time, we're too busy to hear him. We have to be really listening.
God loves to talk to little boys while they're fishing. That seems to be the time boys listen best. It's the only quiet time there is for wishing. It's the only time when God and boys can rest.
whisper sometimes out here fishing. And look at that old brook. If you listen real close, sometimes it sounds, well, like you can hear God laughing.
God,
God loves to talk to boys while they're fishing. That seems to be the time boys listen best. It's the only time when God and boys can rest. There's something about a boy who's good at fishing. You know, God knows he'll make a very special friend. Calls a boy who learns to listen while he's fishing can hear God when it's time to fish for men. God loves to talk to boys while they're fishing. That seems to be the time boys listen best. It's the only quiet time there is for wishing. It's the only time when God and boys can rest. It's the only time when God and boys can rest.
When he comes, when he cometh to make up his jewels, all his jewels, precious jewels, his loved and his own, like the stars of the morning, his bright crown adorning, they shall shine in their gems for his crown. Oh, God's children. Oh, God's children. Children, you gotta be born again.
Jesus gave her water
that was not from the world.
Jesus gave her water
that was not from the world.
She ran away singing, came back bringing others.
Gave her the water
that was not from the well.
Jesus gave her the water
that was not from the well.
She went away. millionaire. I'm a millionaire. My father is rich in houses and land, and I'm his heir. I'm a millionaire. I'm a millionaire. I know a happy, happy, happy millionaire. Cause he owns the cattle on a thousand hills, the wealth in every mine. Wonderful riches, more than tongue can tell.
He is my father.
So they're mine as well.
He owns the cattle on a thousand hills, and I know he will care for me.
I am so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. I am so glad that Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me.
God, please help me when I go to play to say no ugly words today.
Please, help me do what I am told. And God, don't let Jesus catch my cold.
Oh, hey God, thanks for my new baseball mitt. And God, please don't let my new puppy get hit.
Thanks for the fun we had at Terry's birthday Tuesday night.
Yeah, we didn't even have a single fight.
I'm so glad you care about me. It's so important because I'm just three.
I just want to see what won't be bothering me. I'm making my list of won't be's in heaven. I'm checking it twice. I just want to find what's nice. I'll leave the rest behind. I'm making my list of won't be's in heaven.
Won't be politics to fuss about,
and there won't be tires a flat for me to change.
There won't be traffic jams to slow me down,
and there won't be taxes the there won't be bills that I can't pay. Making my list of won't-be's in heaven.
There won't be tummy aches to bother me. There won't be
a bloody nose or meet a wife.
There won't
in our list of won't-be's in heaven.
Hey, kids, now it's your turn. Name some things that you don't think will be in heaven.
There won't be.
There won't be.
There won't be.
There won't be. There won't be. La 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 la. I'm checking it twice. I just want to find what's nice. I'll leave the rest behind.
We're making our list of won't be.
Oh,